Iphara is the name they call us because of from the streets of the ghetto. My name is Picho, a nickname derived from Simpiwo. Surviving on the street isn't easy, especially if you're weak. You have to be strong and hustle to make it. I've lost many friends in the hood, but I believe God is with me because I'm still alive and breathing.
Yes, boom, tell us a strinil. In a bus, peppy me little ways, okay. Give a feed, slala metro swab will eat. Four hands, you catch me young ways, okay. Bus going down in my okay. Okay.
Hi, Pera, Wamele. Standard, Bafetu, standard. Katini, man, Katini, Rashida, man. You know it.
Look, she near Figaro Mesa Penso Queen, Cabelli Tangoli, okay. Pizuli Fung, Bapezuli Plasma, Pizulan, and you, Mrs. Pachin. Coming and cheese about Machana, a bomb coming for Lee, a shatin. Kang and Kilian will respin. Native Plasma, okay. Up, I licking up, flicking shift bed on my woggy. Fugits in my woggy. The squalor boys were dipping. Brush a mazing on fucker goes and run a nine mile year perfume. Me? No, I choose.
Skin is dead. Give me there. 20 cigarette. Blue. Yeah.
How are you? Can I have the loaf of bread, please? Yes, please.
Okay. Blue. Morning. You are new here, right?
Yeah, I just moved from Tata to study.
To study? What are you studying?
I'm studying law.
Law? I see you, the smart one. I'm Speech.
Magazi, nice to meet you, Speech.
So, Magazi, what do you say, me and you? You go and grab a cup of black coffee or black label?
Ah, I'm not that type of girl. And I just got here, so I need to focus on my studies.
Ah, come on, man. Just one cup. I promise I'll behave.
No. But thank you for the offer.
Maybe next time, then. Next time, ne?
You know I got you all staying over, baby, in the tender. Everyone laugh but not me, cause you're more like a lover. Late in the dark, I'm alone, should be under your cover. You know I am yours and maybe you are mine. I cannot forget the crazy love we had. I know what is love, don't tell me I'm too young. Maybe you decide until then I'll be fine. Hold on tight, we'll be alright. When I close my eyes, I can see your smile. When I close my eyes.
That's okay. I'm not getting grabbed. I got him to
remember. I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house. love, his tando. Hand over your phones.
Lwayinswela mbeko le rough neck from his early age. Used to steal his swaggy like Gokka and the Malta Twingy. Where the age of 13 drop out at high school. Started came on the corner smoking Zol. Nobody was cool about it. Show will you probably be wasted.
I'm going to go to the house. Umlomo unandoni? Noba mawunike isidlele kodwa nanga umlomo.
Okay, ke thatha ke. Iza. Yo, andiyakuthanda shame. Yo.
Yaluqisa le wayi.
Yo. Sabarade va? Uzolala ngoku ngizokuvusa masafuna kubuya esikolweni va?
Amafuna esikolweni because ndakhula.
Hayi bo. Ungawari. Esikolweni you've got friends, right? Uzodlala, uzoba right. Khumbula ukuthi mama kusele isendoni uzophila va? Yeah. Uzokuvusa ke bebe. Oh, mzi. Kubhedi ndoda. Umntwana akaphilanga. Aphendlela kokutya akho kwanto mina nifuna ukwazi ukuthi icebo lakho lithini ngoba kaloku ndide ndathi makahamba esikolweni kulapha azofumana khona ukutya kwakunini uthetha ngamacebo mzi lithini kwahle kahle icebo lakho
ya fuck off man wena ndithe kwenza kwenza icebo kusike kuthini man usikhulu mahapha ngoku emqaleni
ha yazi mzi Eyona yona nto enhlupha kakhulu kuba andazi basifike njani apha.
It's life, babe. Life is unpredictable. Ubomi abunafomula fontini. Bekungasoze kuhlale kurayithi kokoko.
Ndandisemncinci. Njola neginza mna. Izinto mziza zilula. Akho nto ndandingayiphathi mna, akho nto ndandingayenzi. Mzi ungakuphinda ukwazi ukwenza izinto zenzeke. Mna ndifuna ukwazi icebo lakho ke ngokuba lithini.
Yoliswa, I lost fucking 3 years of my life. Ndizama uprovidela le family. Ngokuthi gqi ngokuse ungixelele izinto ngixelela zona. Utheni ungasike uphume egusheni nje uhambe uyofeba once? Huh? I even lost ibond nonyana wam. Then when uthi gqi ngokundifakazela ulwatha. Hayi, come on, Joe.
Yima ke, ublame mna. yonke lento oyithetha uyiblame amna. Ublame amna mzi. Mamela apha ke bhuti, asoze ndikusizele mna. Ndifuna ukwazi ukuthi lithini icebo lakho. Finish and clear. And bhuti, namhlanje malishone wenze izinto.
Ndifuna ukuthembisa uba uzawufunda uphumelela wena. Ubabonisa uba uzalwa ngubani. Wayabona wena.
We gon' rise, we gon' rise.
No baba sibamba ngenhliziyo ngenxa yesiphiwo siphiwo ngithixo umdali.
We gon' rise, we gon' rise.
Yelwana let him hate, treat to bed jenga.
Hey, Makaziwe, thought I should bring you this chocolate, you know, just to brighten up your day.
Ah, Spicho, I didn't expect to see you here.
I know, Makaziwe, but I had to come and see you. You've been on my mind ever since we met at the shop.
Oh, Spicho, yeah, quite the charmer, aren't you?
Guilty as charged. But listen, Makaziwe, man, I'd love to see you tonight, you know, just to have a proper talk. Me and you, no distractions.
I suppose it's okay. But just talk, no troubles, right?
Scout's honor. I promise Makaziwe I'll be on my best behavior. You won't regret this.
Makaziwe!
Ma?
Makaziwe!
Ma?
Kashala papanti Makaziwe. Makaziwe, ndivile ukuba apha ekuhlaleni. Udyola nomnye. Wala mapara. Uyenza njani into njalo kubazali bako. Abazali bako bakuse esikolweni uyo kufunda. Wenze ikamva lakho liqaqambe. Nothi ukuzifaka kula mapara.
Grandma, it's not like that. Spicho is different, kind and caring.
Wehlukile. Wehluke njani. Kodwa apha ekuhlaleni bayoyikwa. Ngoba bangabaqhekezi. Ababulali.
Grandma, please. Understand. I love him. He loves me too.
Uthando. Ubiza lento uyenzayo ngothando. Makaziwe, uyayazi ukuba abazali bakho banenhloni ngalento uyenzayo. Phofu uyayazi ukuba ubomi bakho ubeka engciphekweni. Ha? Yobeka le mpahla phaya erumini. Wo aniba into enizenzayo.
My God,
what's
up? Check out my car's YouTube. Number one.
My God,
you know my stuff. Printer. Everything is happening today. I can see people came. Good money for you. Yo, businessman. Number one. Dog. On my cut. Yes. That's how I roll.
Yeah. My God. See that girl over there? Number one. She's a girlfriend of another nigga that's new in town. He's dating that guy they call him Z. He's new in town. You haven't seen that dude yet. No. You see that guy, me and him, no longer seeing eye to eye. I want him back in the game to steal cars for me. Now he's acting like he's bigger than me. He knows
he doesn't
He doesn't want to work with me.
He's playing with fire.
You know what? I want to avenge him. Are you Nibo? Why are you much able to drive? I thought girls are dancing. Why are you dancing?
Just for the horses.
Why are you so serious? Eh?
I'm not here for you.
If you say so. See that girl? She thinks she's better. Hey, acting. Those levels, so I've seen levels. Excuse me, I'm not your type. Who the hell she thinks she is?
Oh wow.
You know what?
She doesn't know who you are, really.
I want to live with her. Put the spice on. Spice her drink. Make her drunk.
Okay. Wait.
Hi, Nana. Johnny.
Bella, Anisela, Galetembe, take this, please.
No.
What is it?
I.
What?
I said no!
Come on, man. What is it? What is it? What is it? Give me what I want. I want to. Hey. Give me what I want. You want to give me what I want? Now we're gonna have a problem.
Understood, boss. We'll take care of it. Yeah? What is going on? What package is talking about?
The boat is in. We have to get it rid of it.
What?
But what if get caught? What if police found out?
Don't worry. Igwe has our back. Igwe will sort everything out. Everything will be fine, my blood. Don't stress. Don't stress yourself.
So yeah, Kemukazi, welcome to my room. I hope you love it. And I hope you also enjoy the food. I know it's not much, but it's the least that I could do to show you just how much I appreciate you for taking your time and coming to see me. Told you won't regret this.
So, Spijo, I want to know you better. But first, let me introduce myself. I grew up in Mthatha. Raised by my hard-working father and mother. They brought me here in Kabeka to finish up my degree.
That's nice, Magazine. You know, beautiful, you're smart. I'm sure you'll do great things in life.
Yeah. Now tell me about yourself and your story.
I was raised by my grandmother. Father, never knew him, never seen him. As for my mother, the last time I heard, she was in Joburg, Hillbrow, hustling. And that's the last time I heard about it. But life is amazing, man. I'm surviving, you know.
That must be hard for you.
It was, but I mean, survived. I'm here now, talking to you.
You are strong, sweet and kind. I can tell.
Magazine, I think I'm falling for you.
Send me now.
tired, but due to my rule, when you black, you call by all fucking names.
Okay, sure, boss.
Bahlali. Bahlali. Lento yenzekayo ayiqali ukwenzeka.
Kunjalo tata.
Thina sidiniwe zezintwana ezidlwengula abantwana bethu.
Abantu bathule.
Kufanele ukubanga bazitshiswe izintwana. Bazitshiswe izintwana.
Yaliswa, ekumele wenze la masimba manina.
Picture. Zim. There's something we have to discuss about.
My man, what's your plan? Ben?
There's someone willing to pay top dollar before our last job.
And you know, Igwe.
I know Igwe.
But I thought you took care of the body, Moss. Didn't we?
Exactly. And we need to dispose it before anything goes south.
Javu. It is safe and remote.
But what's the plan, Georgo, for Ipok? What's the plan for the goat?
You fucking dumb. Ndan no bang lum dan umjayo na lo gwenza lendo. Otherwise, you go there at night when the owner is sleeping. And you have to get the locks. Are you sure?
Piece of cake. Nane will be in and out. No one will even notice that we were there.
And what about the custom?
I've spoken to him personally and he'll pay top up. You know, Igwe, it's all fine.
Jeds, if everything is sorted, let's get down to business. We've got to go to steal.
Let's go. Sambe njazam.
Pera, Machida, I don't think we should be doing this. Like, what if we get caught by the forum?
We've been fucking over this. You'll be safe. Just focus on getting the goats and leave the rest to me.
Pambe, Pera, think about the consequences, Joe. If we get caught here, we could get
imprisonment or sibethe ngabahlali community mfethu zimba
enough gents get to work
okay but I'm only doing this because I don't have a choice
that's the spirit now let's get to work man
Hey man. Hey man. Yeah, chitwa na le gate man. Yes, yes. I got it man. Yeah, baseball okay up.
Right.
I'm
right, man. I'm going to go to the house.
The community is looking for you and your friends. They are angry about the crimes you have committed. I'm scared. I don't want anything happen to you.
Wakaziwe, you don't need to be afraid. I can take care of myself. You don't need to worry about me.
But Spirito, please leave. Go somewhere safe. The community is out for blood. And I can't bear the thought of losing you.
Wakaziwe, I can't leave. I can't leave. I need to face this. But I promise you, I'll keep you safe. You don't need to worry about. You're not part of this thing. You're not involved. And I won't let anyone hurt you.
Spirito, please be careful. I can't lose you.
I will. I promise. Wakaziwe, I think it's time to leave before things get worse.
Please don't leave me. Don't leave me.
Wakaziwe, I can't. I have to. I can't stay here any longer and risk hurting you and your family. I have to go.
But where will you go? How will you survive then?
I don't know. I'll find a way. I always do.
Please. Okay, I understand. Promise me you will stay safe.
I promise I will. And I'll always love you no matter where I am.
Molweni emithingini. Lo ume ngaphambili ngudoli. I-community leader yenu. Ndifuna ukunazisa into basiqhubekekile nomsebenzi, but asikagqibi. Kusafuneka sifumene uSpijo kunye noZimba, the two members of the Iphara gang.
Andizibulisele nam. Those criminals have brought so much pain in our community. We need to make sure they pay for what they have done.
Yes.
Mawaphele amaphara, mawaphele amaphara, mawaphele. Babethu anye amaphara, sakwenza umzekelo, kophere, esawenza umzekelo, thina singabahlali, ngoba thina sitsanele. Himo, kwaye ngizithengele into yakho, ngizithengele iTV, kanti yayazi uba ngamaphara azaza. Akunophangela, amaphara yazi uba ngabantu uphangele. Yayiba laa nto, ndiyanicela bahlali, bahlali, ndiyanicenga. Are you with me or not? Sizawuqabela. Ndithathe ndethi nesayenza. Qabulala, qabulala mhlali ibulala.
Bulala
mhlali ibulala. Bulala, qabulala mhlali ibulala.
Bulala
mhlali ibulala.
Njengezithembiso ke bahlali, size nalo elinye lesela. Uzimba nanku
isela
isela uya
lisela ngqondo wakho yaba ngqondo wakho uthekisa amehlo nje ngithenga inzolo yase ngixelela lo nto leyo
ngihamba umuntu orongo nje
eh
mazokunenga
thina
noma abantu
abangamama
abantu labela
umuntu nalomlomo nje yakwazi mina ngilikusibambanela lo muntu ngoba ngilikusibambanela hayi into engalo indondo
uthatha metha
alubela
umbethana nami
amambathe
amasela nake
zindini hey umuntu akuba right masezindini kodwa wena ubile sela ndini u right
ubile nyane sibhoko usithengisele besibhoko ni khulu
Batchis.
Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batchis. Batch
Mkhulu.
Yintoni? Yintoni mntana nomntana? Yintoni kodwa? Kwenzeka ntoni?
I need your help.
Thetha kaloku.
Mkhulu, I got involved with the wrong people.
Oh, Malusi.
Community and family.
Oh, Malusi. Ufuna undithumela ngqo. Wenze ntoni? Wenze ntoni? Wenze ntoni isiphiwo mntana nomntana mini Thixo wam?
I got involved in some criminal activities. Oh. I didn't mean to hurt anyone, Mkhulu Kunziki.
Kodwa uyazi. Uyayazi isiphiwo xa kwenza into wrong mntanam. Hayi noko ndikhulisa kohlobo. Uyabona ngoku? Nakanjani funeka iidemoni zakho usijonge so.
Hayi Mkhulu noyenza lona. I can't go back there. Those people will kill me. I don't wanna die, Mkhulu. There has to be a way you can help me, Mkhulu.
Yima mntanam. Yima. Ndiza kunceda mntanam. Ndiza kunceda mntana mntanam. Kodwa. Ngoku kukho into efuneka uyibonile. Mamakhe!
Unyoko lo okuzalayo. Wakushiya usemncinci ndakukhulisa. Emva kwale minyaka uqonde uba makheze azobona umntanakhe. Mamakhe nalusala.
My son, I'm sorry for leaving you. I was young and naive and foolish. I still regret it till this day. All.
After 23 years and you decide to come back now, did you even think about me, yonke le minyaka? Anamama nguwe mna.
Kunyoko sana lwam luna.
Anamama nguwe mna.
Ndicela umnike ichance ebomini. Khamxolele.
Simphiwe, my son. I'm sorry I left you. I was young and naive and foolish. And I regret it till this day.
Khamxolele mntanam. Isiphoso sakhe uyazamkela. Khamxolele, khamamkela njengomzali wakho.
I know it's not that simple, but I want to make things right for us. I want to love you. I want to protect you. Ngicela ungixolele simphi.
Ayilo thuba eli loba sibe sinyolana emehlweni bantwana bam. Lithuba loba sihaganeni. Sijongele ingcumba kaxaka simphi wasifake kuyo. Ndincedeni bantwana bam. Ndincedeni.
Grandma always believed that God and his angels were watching over me, but I never put too much stock in that until today. Now I'm the only one left alive after my friend's tragic fate. It's only by God's grace and his gift of second chances that I'm still breathing. This experience has taught me to appreciate the value of life and the importance of making the most of it. As I move on to the other side of the Eastern Cape, or rather to the other side of life, I promise to make the most of this second chance and become a better person. I won't waste this opportunity to start anew and make a positive impact on the world around me. See you on the other side.